cat.
Well, are you going after it?
Hey, hold up.
Hurry, it's getting away.
Wait, it stopped. Aw, is this for me?
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice. Ugh. Got you on your toes now.
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already. Stay back!
If you're planning on getting some sleep, I don't think this is the place.
Just curious, that's all. Might as well pocket this.
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little. Cut! Let me out! A shot. Gotcha.
The advantage is ours.
Yeah.
We're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way. It's locked. Boring.
Poor Locke never stood a chance.
You're not serious, are you?
Ooh, perhaps we can rest here. Perhaps not.
Yeah, not my idea of relaxing.
Honestly, some people are absolute slobs.
You might be able to take a nice picture for those kids. In the frame you go. That's that.
Guess that'll do. Something?
How are you feeling?
Not
whole lot better than I did a minute ago.
There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them all?
There was a battle here.
Looks more like a massacre to me.
You're fucking kidding!
Well, don't just stand there!
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere! There it is! This'll do it. I put in some serious work there.
It was an acceptable effort, yes.
Wow, motivational gold. Let's see. What do we got? What's this?
Chance.
On it. Gotcha. Might as well hold on to this. Hey, Cuff. So, how come you came to Athia back whenever that was?
What do you mean?
You said you came here from somewhere else, right? How come?
I suppose you could say I was sent here as a messenger. But by the time I arrived, things between the Tantas had deteriorated to the point where they had no desire to listen. They didn't want to hear what I had to say, so they silenced me.
Damn. So they turned you into a cuff? That sucks. What do you think made the Tantas go mad?
If I remember correctly, dissension grew between them. It led to a power struggle. A rift opened up. A rift from which the corruption grew. And where once they worked in perfect harmony, now they stand divided. They retreated to the safety of their kingdoms, and the break soon spread in their wake.
So did the break cause the madness, or the other way around?
It all seems to have happened at around the same time. What's so special about this New York of yours, then?
Central Park in the fall. Oh, and Knish.
Knish?
Potato pockets of toasty heaven. My troubles seem to disappear for the 3 to 5 minutes it takes for me to demolish one.
You paint such a vivid picture.
Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should I take a pic?
Gotta get a good angle. Nice.
Passable.
Oh man, not another lock. Done. Let's see. What do we got here? Huh. This looks so different from Janoon.
Madness is like a fingerprint. No two alike. As unique as the individual mind it springs from.
Got just the thing.
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kind of guessed that already. Boundaries. Enjoy. All right. Whoa. Good night.
Thinking of making something?
That's all of them.
Seems like it. Nice work.
I've seen that book before.
You'd best be prepared before we head out.
Oh.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
People used to live here.
People who may have left valuable stuff.
Might as well take a look around, I guess.
Got you on your toes now! Like that! Alright!
Now's your chance!
Here it comes! Heads up! You're mine!
I sense you getting better at this, Frank.
How could I not? It's that or get my ass whooped.
Let's see. What do we got?
Not much, but you never know. Don't go getting all maudlin, will you?
What the fuck is
Frey, would you mind going and taking a closer look at that tower?
Sure.
I think it might help us get a better sense of our surroundings.
You don't expect me to climb that, do you?
Why are you so determined to get back to Newark?
New York. Because this place is insane.
You're on Sila's turf now.
Why are we here again?
Please tell me you're joking.
Too slow. Yeah.
This one certainly stands out from the crowd.
Whoopee.
Just do what you do best. Get out of the way.
I got this.
You're toast.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes. Like we're done here.
It does, doesn't it? Is ours. I may not be able to protect you as well as I usually do.
Great. That's all I need. We got this! Ugh. not. How about this? There. Watch your step.
Now's your chance.
On it. Check it out, Fortress.
Well, it'll be a good chance to flex our muscles.
I never said we're going.
Ruled over one joyless realm, huh?
And did she make you joyless, I wonder?
Deep.
He sure is something.
It does rather pique one's interest.
This place gives me the creeps.
Stay on your guard. I sense enemies ahead.
Not a great welcome.
At least you got a welcome.
Enjoy! Looks like everybody showed up.
Might as well make the most of the opportunity.
If I have to... This is gonna sting!
More range.
I kinda guessed that already. Here it comes. Each path splits here.
Choices, choices.
I can use this.
Ah.
Dead end.
Then I suppose we turn back.
At least make it challenging.
Let's see. What do we got here?
What's this doing here?
Who cares? I'll take it. Are they sleeping?
Maybe we should just tiptoe past
them. Oh shit. I think I might have pissed them off.
When will you learn to be more careful?
Alright! Should come in handy.
No fooling around this time. This is not going to be easy.
I got this.
Look out!
Oh, come on! It's broken.
Say, don't you think this demon sounds an awful lot like our old friend?
The dragon, you mean? I thought so too. Thank you.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it. Here, right?
Yes. Not a skill she's had much use for since relocating to Sepal.
They just left them.
A hard choice to make, I'm sure. But necessary.
Are you kidding me?
Where did they even come from?
Right on the money.
Tired of that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
Okay, what do you say? Kick some ass, take some name?
Hey, Partha. All the way out here.
Well, Frey, feeling lucky today?
Well, would you look at that?
Come at me now!
Over there. What's that weird statue?
It looks like...
Whoa. Is that a cat? In the middle of the break?
I assume that is no ordinary cat.
good kitty.
Goodness, you're a regular catch.
Something about that cat felt different, don't you think?
Funny you mention that. I was just thinking I detected a hint of Tanta magic.
Huh. Could they be connected somehow? Wonder where it went. Might as well pocket this. Better than I did a minute ago. Hey, that cat.
Did it tail us here?
Oh, that's so sweet. Hey, little guy. Dreaming of a new life. Yeah. I can sympathize with that.
A heady mix of... Hope and anxiety. It's never easy up.
collecting sticks and moving.
Well, this place is fun. There's nothing here but rocks. Look at that rock.
This Tanta intended her realm to be unforgiving in every respect.
Sounds about right. Man, I would so not have been Team Silo. Sensing something. Always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
Huh. What's this?
Yeah.
Nobody's home.
Nope, but they were. Once.
Yes. Sad to see the remnants of people's former lives.
Your chance.
Here it comes. Got one for you. Sorry, not sorry. Huh. Okay. Got you on your toe, though.
My ace in the hole.
That went well.
You Bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere.
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little. Doing much. We got this. Yeah. Don't move. Enjoy. Ah, yeah.
Well, that was straightforward enough.
Easy for you to say. Let's see. What do we got? Holy shit, is this?
It either belonged to Syla, or they were planning on giving it to her.
Not too sure how I feel about this, but I guess it can't hurt.
Are you still with me, Frey?
What do we do if someone's in here?
Say hello? Comment on the weather?
I'm pretty sure they won't be the chatty type. Onward and upward. What? There!
Do something.
Ha! Looks like we're done here.
It does, doesn't it?
Let me guess. More weird break-related shit.
It would seem so.
Whoa! Huh? What the? I'm floating.
I suppose it must be something to do with how heavy the break is here.
Huh. No way. This place is so weird.
Yes, yes. I'm sure it's intensely amusing. Now, shall we be on our way?
Wait, am I breathing underwater?
The thicker the break becomes, the less the rules of the normal world apply.
Well, not much is gonna surprise me after this. That went well. Let's see. What do we got here? That's the fortress? Looks like they missed a maintenance bill or two.
Neglect is certainly very hard, but these are the effects of neglect.
Take this photo. Nice.
Possible.
I don't like how quiet it is here.
I find it rather peaceful. Would you rather be battling more break beasts?
No. It's just, in horror movies, it's always moments like this when shit starts to hit the fan. And there it is. Dragon shit list. It really turned out for me.
It does seem that way, but I'd suggest you don't fight it.
Yep, I'll second that.
Might as well pocket this.
Check it out, Fortress.
Well, it'll be a good chance to flex our muscle.
I never said we're going. There. Yeah.
No sign of Silas Castle.
There's no easy way over these mountains. You should head down into the valley through that way.
Let me guess. You've been studying the map again?
Indeed. As you should too.
Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what? Treasure.
It's about time you learned something new. This might be a tad tricky.
I doubt anything would grow.
Aw, thinking of starting a little garden?
My hands are quite full with trying to keep you from dying. Thank you very much.
Oh yeah, like it's you keeping me alive. Sure. You think I got this?
Only one way to find out.
Huh.
This one seems like something of a handful.
Yep, better start pulling your weight. All right!
Got him.
Enjoy.
Gotcha. Like it's calling out to me.
Did you find something?
How do you even research shit like this?
By putting your life at very great risk indeed. Look out! Hmph.
How come the brake does nothing to me?
Or me?
You're a bracelet, idiot. Like somebody was expecting us.
Well, there's only one way forward.
This ought to be good. Got you on your toes now. That's over.
What? Shall we?
Hold tight. It's getting bad in here.
Should be to find shelter. There's a cave nearby. We should hide there until the storm passes.
Sounds good to me. Lead on.
Fucking sucks.
I do understand, but that may have been a bit intense.
Intense? That was batshit crazy. I might live on the streets of New York, where the cat is company, but I would rather be there, alone, than spend one more minute in this fucking hellhole.
I'll try to get some sleep. Things will be better in the morning.
Yeah, sure. Much better. In case you forgot, I'm on my way to battle a boss bitch tomorrow.
Feeling better?
Not really. I had a nightmare and it was 10 times better than this.
It is quite beautiful.
Yeah. In a everything here wants to kill you kind of way.
No, I just mean that even amongst the madness, there's a sort of delicate grace. Destruction and corruption are forms of creation in themselves.
Wow. You sound like a serial killer.
What?
Destruction and corruption are beautiful forms of creation in themselves.
I don't sound like that.
You absolutely sound like that.
No, you absolutely sound like that. Yeah, see? Two can play at that game.
You're fucking stupid.
Well, perhaps not everyone has the sensitivity and subtlety required to appreciate the beauty inherent in chaos.
Sure, Hannibal.
Who? Oh, yeah. Earth joke.
Bingo. Well, before we set off, we might as well take a look at this floor plan that Johidi gave us.
Finally, we're going to the castle.
Forgive me if I'm not excited.